keep the pressure on Tip O'Neill.
Thank you. That's wrong. Eat a few carrots. Wrong.
Mr. President, how come you didn't mention Kennedy today?
Now, I haven't used that in every speech, and you know that I've talked on this same theme now a couple of times before, and I never mentioned it in them either. But no reason otherwise. He's got some wonderful quotes that I subscribe to completely about tax policies and reducing taxes, not increasing them.
What about that letter you wrote? Are you...
It was a good letter. I was explaining my philosophy.
Why did you compare his policies to Marx's and Hitler's?
I really didn't. I just said that if you start down the road of statism, it leads to socialism. And no matter how well it is presented, whether it goes to the left or the right, it eventually winds up in totalitarianism. So the idea is less government.
What about today's inflation numbers? Have you heard them?
What?
Today's new inflation numbers?
It's still in the 4% range, yeah.
Lights, please. Thank you very much. Thank you, please.
Musical accompaniments kind of added.
What's this?